Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Sunrise. It's time to have a little bit of fun.
That's right. We are here with Maddie Michalik. She's the senior editor for The Toy Insider, and she's showing us some of the toys that just might end up on your kids' Christmas list this year.
And Maddie, before we dive into these toys, what you have here, what is the price range? Because you're saying this is for families from every budget.
Absolutely. So everything goes from $12.99 to $1.99.
Okay.
Good range.
Yeah. For everybody. All right, so can we start down here on this side of the table? These look kind of like LOL dolls. These are called Hair Dorables.
Yes, they're Hair Dorables, and they have a mantra of big hair, don't care, and you'll see why. So kids will pull, peel, and reveal different surprises. Mm-hmm. So why don't you guys get started to see what doll you're going to unreveal?
Okay, you start with number one.
Here.
I'll start with number two here.
So as you pull and reveal, you're going to get different outfits, accessories, and the doll yourself. Oh, okay. You don't know the doll you're going to get until you open her, and that's half of the fun because it's a surprise.
Right.
And there's 36 dolls for kids to collect.
Tattoo.
Stickers. I got stickers.
And then I've got a
little shoes.
Looks like a little purse.
There we go. What a good haul.
All right.
Look at those little kids.
And then this big one, that would be what your doll
the
would be.
The actual doll herself. Okay. All right. Part of the fun is opening this up. And a surprise.
So besides wrapping paper, we're going to have cardboard mess, too.
There we go. There she is.
Oh, look at that hair.
Love it.
Very nice.
I'm partial to the neon green.
Yeah.
Love this one.
Let's go on
to the next one.
Yeah, so this is Orangutwang, and this is a game that will keep you on your toes. Mm-hmm. So you guys will take turns putting the different pieces on the orangutan.
Okay.
So eventually, he won't be able to take it anymore, and then he's going to fly off the string.
Okay.
All the pieces will fly everywhere.
Oh, there he goes. Surprise.
No kidding.
It's tons of fun. It's completely random when it happens.
And this is for kids of all ages.
Yeah, it's four and up.
Okay, great.
So you might have heard of the show BattleBots. So now Hexbug took those designs for the latest season, shrunk them down into little microbots, and now you guys can do your own battles. This is the BattleBots rival set. I'm just going to make sure that they're on.
Let's go.
And now you guys
May the best human win.
You guys are going to use your remote control.
Okay.
Did you say there was a button I had to push too up here?
That button up there will activate your weapon.
Activate.
Just point right at the bot. And you guys are going to battle it out. Your armor will fly everywhere.
All right.
And
maybe.
Oh, they're a little camera shy, I guess.
Oh, my goodness.
But it's tons of fun when kids get, you know, to battle their own little
battle box. Batteries are included with these.
Yes,
right?
It is ready to go right out of the box.
Okay. Oh, there we go.
There we go. I might have just turned them off.
There we go. Oh, there it is.
Hey, this isn't fair.
Oh, and he's ready to do battle. Look at that.
Whoa.
Oh, yes. Okay. And there he goes.
You guys are definitely up for any challenge.
Better move on now. What do we have next?
All right, so you might have heard of a little game called Fortnite, right?
Yeah.
So when kids are playing in the Battle Royale, they can come across a llama. And when they open it, they get tons of gear and materials in the game.
Mm-hmm.
So Jazzwares brought that experience in real life with this jumbo loot llama.
And
so
you're saying for parents to kind of be prepared for this one because it's a little messy.
Be prepared, yeah, because it's an actual pinata.
Okay.
So there's going to be tons of blind bags. There's more than 100 toys inside this pinata and confetti for kids to sift through. So it's tons of fun.
And what's this one cost?
This is about $79.99.
Okay.
Next.
All right. Now
I want to get in on this.
Yes. You might want to see why kids are going to ask for an elephant this holiday season.
Who is this?
This is Juno, and she's a baby elephant.
Okay.
She's a little shy, and she's still learning how to use her trunk, but she's super interactive.
Hello, Juno.
I think only child syndrome is coming out when I pushed you aside.
Yeah, so let's see what happens when you feed her her peanut.
Come here, baby.
Is she going to eat it? Juno.
Thinking about
it. Juno!
She doesn't like that peanut.
Kids, am I right? You know, eventually the more the kids play with her, she'll, you know, become less shy, hone in on her skills, learn how to use her trunk, and eventually eat a peanut.
All right, we got about 30 seconds left.
Okay.
This is the granddaddy of them all.
Yes, this is the Disney Frozen 2 Ultimate Arendelle Castle playset. This is amazing. When I'm not wearing heels, this is literally my height. There's 7 rooms for kids to play with their dolls, 14 accessories. It's the ultimate play experience.
Mm-hmm. And there's a light show on here,
right? Yeah, if you press that button right here.
Okay.
You can see a light show inspired by the Northern Lights. It's gorgeous.
Cool, and just in time for Frozen 2.
Absolutely.
Coming out next week. All right.
Awesome. Well, this is an all from Maddie. She's going to join us again because we're going to talk about some of the ways that you can entertain your kids on the road trip to Grandma's house and also...
while we wait for the turkey to cook.
Yes. All right, Maddie, thank you so much. We'll be right back.